a pleasure to meet you.
Oh, well, I think we can handle that.
I've had to fight her kind before, but not easy to kill. What is it? What do you see?
Where will it take him, Alice?
She's used to course people that are on while they're on it. If they change their minds, the vision changes.
Was your school here in Phoenix?
Sorry, Bella.
Happy...
Never mind.
I vote yes. It would be nice to not want to kill you all the time.
After all, how many times are we going to graduate high school?
No, she won't!
Disappeared about 5 miles south of Bella's house.
It takes more than one of our kind to cause the damage they're reporting. Quite a few more. And they're undisciplined, conspicuous. That's when we're at our most uncontrollable. Just insane with thirst.
No one's trained these newborns, but this isn't random.
And they'd be created to fight someone.
An army could solve that for her.
Army's coming, and there aren't enough of us to protect the town.
They'll give us the numbers. Newborns won't know they even exist. That'll give us an edge.
Carlisle's right. That's why they are created. A newborn army doesn't need thousands like a human army. But no human army could stand against them.
Now, the two most important things to remember are, first, never let them get their arms around you. They'll crush you instantly.
And second, never go for the obvious kill. They'll be expecting that. And you will lose.
Emmett!
Don't hold back.
Never lose focus.
One more thing.
Never turn your back on your enemy.
Your presence alone, your scent, will distract the newborns.
Their hunting instinct will take over and drive them crazy.
I didn't have quite the same upbringing as my adopted siblings.
Battle scars.
All the training the Confederate Army gave me was useless against the newborns. Still, I never lost a fight.
I was the youngest major in the Texas Cavalry.
All without having seen any real battle.
Till I met a certain immortal.
Maria.
I was riding back to Galveston after evacuating a column of women and children. When I saw them, I immediately offered them my aid.
Major Jasper Whitlock, ma'am.
They were very common in the South.
With constant brutal battles for territory, Maria won them all. She was smart, careful, and she had me. I was her second in command. My ability to control emotions served her well, trained her newborns. In this occupation, since she never let them live beyond their first year, it was my job to dispose of them. I could feel everything they felt. I thought what Maria and I had was love, but I was her puppet. She pulled the strings. I didn't know there was another way until I found Alice. Now she's seen me coming, of course. My apologies, ma'am. I don't know what I've become without her.
This field will give us an advantage in battle.
We need to lure the newborns with Bella's scent. It needs to end here.
Edward, they won't want to get anywhere near his odor.
All I picked up was wolf stench. No Bella.
This will work.
Don't worry, Bella. We'll give him back in plenty of time.
Possibly.
We're outnumbered.
Well done, Bella. Never seen a newborn show that kind of restraint.
Off three.
One, two, three.
What is it, Alice?
Their offensive weapons are too powerful. No one can stand against Jane.